Hello, my name is Jason Richards, Microsoft Technical Trainer and Data Detective. If you plan on earning your certification in the Microsoft Fabric Analytics Engineer, or DP-600, this video will provide you some great resources to help you prepare for the exam. Let's start with the study guide. The study guide will help you understand what to expect on the exam and include a summary of topics the exam covers, with links to additional resources. The page also includes study resources where you can find self-study options, classroom training, as well as links to documentation, community sites, and exam prep videos. The information and materials in the study guides will help you focus your studies as you prepare for the exam. The study guide for the DP-600 can be found at aka.ms/exam-prep, then navigate to study guides. One of the best resources to help prepare for the exam is the practice assessment. With it, you're able to assess your readiness, determine where additional preparation is needed, and fill knowledge gaps, bringing you one step closer to the likelihood of passing your exam. Practice assessments will provide you a score report that provides the answer, rationale, and links to additional information for every question. Practice assessments are available at no cost and can be attempted as many times as desired. You can access the practice assessment for this exam by navigating to aka.ms/exam-prep. When you're ready to schedule your exam, begin with the certification overview page and click on the Schedule Exam button, and you'll be redirected to verify your information in your certification profile and will then be redirected to the exam provider site where you can select to take the exam online or at a test center location. Be aware of any additional system requirements for taking online exams. If your personal email or any associated emails in your loan profile qualify for discounts, this is where you can check and apply those. Additional information can be found at aka.ms/DP-600exam. The number of questions on a certification exam is subject to change as Microsoft makes updates to ensure it aligns with the current changes in the technology and related job rules. Most Microsoft certification exams typically contain between 40 to 60 questions. However, the number can vary depending on the exam. Exam time also varies based on the type of exam you take. For more information on the exam experience, you can go to aka.ms/exam-prep and navigate to exam duration and exam experience. We really hope you had a great experience in this series, and your perspective is always welcome. Good luck and best wishes in everything you do. Thanks for joining.